It was a mixture of like not ready to leave home, and also financially, it was the better option. CLC was actually free for me because I ran. I was part of the cross country team there, so I got scholarship by running, and I applied to multiple scholarships. Because not a lot of people really apply for the scholarship, so I recommend you guys to apply. And then CLC helped me become, I guess, a more well-rounded student. When I was attending there, I was a student athlete, and I also held a part-time job while also maintaining on top of my studies. So it made me become very time efficient and responsible. And also, it prepared me really well for all the classes I was going to take here at U of I.